We're getting out, shall we? Mm-hmm. I've been doing a bit around the office and making a few DVDs and that and videos and that for YouTube, but we're just going out now because I need a haircut. Tracey was coming around to cut my hair. Hello, Peaches. Hey. Miss Peaches, look. She's up on the roof.
Right on top.
Oh, she's gone, I can't see her. Go out now, have my haircut. Right, okay. Here we are, come on down. We're at Tracey's house. Just get in. Let's turn the camera around. Okay. Hello. Hello, what are you doing, dear? Look. You're on,
Candy camera.
Candy camera, that's years old. Hello, what have we got going on here? Cooking video.
It's George's dinner. No, we're not doing a cooking video.
Yeah, what have we got here?
It's going to be some form of curry.
You're making a curry? Mm. Okay. You're just doing the base, I take it, are you?
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, tomato-based curry.
It's a bit like a buttery biscuit.
Is there a chance it's going to be a chicken curry?
What gave you that idea?
There you go. And Georgie's obviously got a little roast, little Georgie. Where is he at the moment?
He's with Nana and Gramps.
I was telling the people about you done that photo shoot for, what's his name?
Jesse Pavelka.
Jesse Pavelka. Me and Mummy was watching telly this morning.
Who's on there? Jesse Pavelka.
There you go.
I can show you, there'll be a video going out soon.
What of?
The photo shoot day.
The photo shoot what you was on?
Yeah, we're just waiting.
It's me, Jesse. I am here at Lincoln University, and I'm going to be doing a photo shoot today with Adam, Becky, Drew, Ray, Emma, Tracy, and Amanda, and Jill Tipping's here as well. And we're going to make some art today, and hopefully I don't mess it up. Adam's going to be doing the shoot. I'm looking forward to that. We're going to see him work his magic, and it's going to be a good day.
Telling the people you got in contact into that little venture with getting in contact with a wedding photographer, is that right?
Mm-hmm. Well, just photographer.
Oh, he's just a photographer.
He's just a photographer.
Mummy, what are you doing? Look, Mummy has to get involved. Look. So, you're not measuring these herbs and spices out in any way?
She's a cook, that's why.
You're what you call a home cook, is that right?
Oh, yes.
So you're basically just going around the carousel there and picking whatever herbs you want, yeah?
I'm just seeing what I got.
And I guarantee them herbs were probably about 5 years old.
No, they're not.
Why?
She uses them all the time. Thank you very much.
Well, we've got herbs and we haven't used them since we moved in. 13 years ago.
Because I use my herbs, thank you.
In a carousel.
Yes, I use mine. Yeah, and they've been topped up.
He's not used them since we moved in. Can I get the parsley, please?
Oh, we've got loads of stuff here, haven't we?
Top shelf.
Shelf, can you reach that?
I can't reach that.
You're going to have to get it.
What am I looking for here? Parsley.
Parsley and the chilli flakes underneath.
Chilli flakes.
Very nice. You may as well pass me the turmeric because you're up there.
Oh, turmeric. It's very good for you, apparently. I want some of that, shall
I? You're not having
mine. I've
got
some indoors.
There's only a little bit left, look.
In the cupboard that you don't look in.
The spices that you've not... Yeah, don't just shut the cupboard. Go on, get out.
Look at pickled onions. Who made you then?
Mama.
Pick a lily there, made by Mama.
Mama.
Yeah, so your little business, as I said, you was coming around to our house, but obviously you've got things on, so that's what I've had to come around here for.
A bit too busy, really.
Yeah. So, right, yeah, okay, Tracy. So what we got here then?
Oh, what, in the curry?
Have you got that on the panel? All that gas is on?
It's on, baby.
It's got gas, so it wouldn't be on.
The electric, anyway.
Electric. What's in it? Oregano. Chili flakes.
Parsley!
Parsley.
Parsley.
Is this a make your own curry? Make it up one, is it?
Obviously, isn't it?
Oh, yes.
I haven't seen her open the jar and tip it in.
I'll tell you what you want to watch to make the curry. You want to make a decent curry?
That's not going to be decent?
No. It'll probably be good, yeah, but you want authentic. Jay's Kitchen on YouTube. Go there, Jay Sinclair.
Jay
If you want to do a curry, and he does a Goan fish curry, right?
Yeah.
You can't do it with chicken. Well, I suppose you could do it with chicken, I suppose, but...
with it being fish.
But he does loads of authentic stuff. He's only just started the channel up, but give it a look. He shows you all authentic Indian foods.
Nice.
Very nice, actually, yeah. Very good indeed. So check him out, people. Jay Sinclair. I think he's called Jay's Kitchen, if you go on YouTube. And do subscribe to him, as I say, because it's a new channel, and... of course, we all like to help each other out at the end of the day, so I've subscribed. So yeah, he's like us. He does it in his own kitchen, but as I say, he
ain't gonna go in a restaurant, is he? Knock on the door and say, excuse me, can I use your kitchen?
Well, who knows?
I want to do a video.
Who knows
he might turn up here.
Who knows?
Yeah, this can be T's kitchen.
So suddenly you're just prepping the tomatoes at the moment. I say use proper tomatoes rather than tin tomatoes. I say,
well, I use a bit of both.
Okay, because the nice tin tomatoes, is it the new fresh tomatoes can be a bit more acidic, can't they, I think?
Yeah, but it's nice to have a bit of fresh in
there,
isn't it?
Right, okay. And what are you doing there, Mummy?
Doing the chicken for her.
Right, you're just preparing the chicken, just peeling it off their thing, filling it off the carcass and eating most of it, obviously.
I've been eating it. I've been eating the roast potatoes.
Yeah.
There you go. She's a good egg.
So I've never cooked on a hob. It seems like nothing's happening.
It's happening. Don't you worry about it. I've got it down very low at the minute.
There's not much, I can't see much happening in there. Look, there's no bubblage going on.
Don't you worry your pretty little head.
To be honest with you, as opposed to a curry, that looks more like a blinking Italian ragu or something.
Don't worry, it's going to get curry-like.
Right, okay, so you've got quite a few powdered ingredients in there at the moment. You're going to spice it up a bit with what?
Oh, we've got some chilli going in.
Chilli flakes, I saw, yeah.
Oh, no, we'll have some proper chilli as well.
Garlic.
Some garlic.
Right.
Where
okay.
Do I look in my fridge and I see?
Well, that's what I'm saying. It's sort of a, it's more of a curry stew then, if it's use what you've already got.
If you like, if you want to be like that.
Right. It's funny, all this is going on, I'll come around to have my hair cut.
We'll only be 2 minutes.
There ain't much to cut.
I know. We'll be 2 minutes and it'll take 2 minutes.
Not very nice at all, is it? My wife?
There's not a lot there, loving.
Hello. Is there anything going on? There's nothing going on still.
Close, you just turn it up for him.
See, I would have probably crushed that garlic.
No, I like just little chunks.
Oh dear, okay. Yeah, but in a paste, it's about flavouring the paste, surely.
Well, she's not making the paste, is she?
To be honest,
it's her curry.
My curry. This
yeah,
is T's kitchen.
But if you know anything about cooking, they call that the gravy. They make a garam, a masala first, isn't it? Is it garam? No, not a garam. No, they make a masala. Like, oh, here we go, a bit of bubbly, look.
I've turned it up for you. You
have. Hey, that's what I'm saying to you, it was on too low.
It wasn't on too low. Get out of my kitchen.
That's better. So let's just recap. We've got fresh tomatoes in here. We've got tomato puree by the looks of it. Or is it tin tomatoes?
No, it's pasta di pomodoro.
Pasta sauce. I was right, it is an Italian thing. You didn't put tin tomatoes in, it's a pasta
she
type
never
base.
Said she put tin tomatoes in.
I thought she did. Oh. So you there we go. So listen. It's a pasta sauce. You've got garlic in there, you've got fresh onions, parsley, bit of herbs in there.
There'll be a bit of coconut milk in a bit.
Now that's more like a Thai curry then. No. That could be a Thai red curry then, couldn't it?
No.
No? Okay.
Just get out, go on, off you go, bye people.
Right, okay, well we're not gonna see the finished dish, are we? Right, okay people, so it looks like I've been pushed out of the kitchen, so I'm gonna go and wait and have my hair cut now. And we'll see you in a minute. Right, ready to have my hair cut, Tracey?
Yes.
Oh, phone's going. Right, why is the phone going? Let's have a look at the curry. Actually, I wish we had a bit of smelly vision here, because it's actually coming together quite nicely. She's put a bit of yogurt in there at the moment. And I think she's going to put some coconut cream in there. And I must say, it does actually smell fantastic. I wish you could see this. But anyway, that's enough of that. I'm just going to have my hair cut now. Right, okay. You've got a gown to put on yourself, I've got to put a gown on. I've got to stand up.
Hello.
Hello. You're tired, dear. Well, when you get home, you can have a rest.
Hello.
Yeah.
After done dinner.
After done dinner, done the washing up, done the cooking.
Sorted now.
Yeah, done everything. Right, so I haven't even got to tell you what style I'm going to have, have I?
He's not got a lot of choices, if I'm going to be honest.
I all brushed back, all over. Once upon a time, I used to have a fringe where it used to come down there. but that was many, many years ago, and I'd look stupid with a fringe now. Can I have it like what they do? Brush it all forward like that?
No. What are you giving?
Like, of course, it one direction.
1D?
Yeah. What's that you're putting on? Product.
Water.
Right, well, I'm going to go, people, and you can see at the end anyway. Otherwise, you don't want to sit here and watch me have my hair cut. See you shortly. There you go, thank you very much, daughter. How much dry are you?
£65.
£65?
Yeah. Pay me in
cheque
if you want.
Yeah, alright, fair enough. There you go, didn't cost me a penny, ladies and gentlemen. Right, okay, that's me sorted out. Let's just go and have a quick stir of the curry. Look at that, multitasking. Fantastic. That smells absolutely lovely. You're going to love that, you are.
Thanks, George.
Where is it, George? Do it again, look. Balloon, George. Say balloon. Oh. The way he crosses his legs, look.
Tight face, George.
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 Oh! Get your hands dirty. George! I'm working behind the scenes. Face. With the world's most luxury destination. They
got
blue. Better do it then, Moss. George! Do excited face. Do excited face.
Can I have some
See you
love,
later,
George.
Nanny.
See you later, Grandad.
I'm going as well now. Really going this time anyway. Say hello, Tracey.
Bye.
Say hello, George. My nanny and granddad's got to go now.
Bye.
Tell them, Mont. Say bye bye. Do excited face. Bye bye, good boy.
Give nanny.
See you later.
Give nanny love, George.
Do excited face.